see, now it's recording. So all you have to do is make sure it's like on the floor like that.
Okay.
See? So that's what it's seeing, all the people.
Okay.
Alright? Mm-hmm. You can sit if you want.
Alright, so real quick, today is we're gonna acknowledge a whole bunch of 8th graders. We have a great group of kids. A lot of you parents already know that. It's been a pleasure to coach them all year. We're gonna make this quick and painless. Half of them like don't even want to do this, they're embarrassed. I have a feeling this team's gonna continue to get some recognition. So let's be quick with this. I'm gonna name the player, and if any family, guardian, people in general that are here to support them, when I name the player, please come out, give them a high five, pound, hug, whatever it is, and they have some roses for you, okay? So we'll make this quick, okay, painless. I'm already like embarrassed, but here we go. So, Jared O'Hagan, everybody clap up.
Right.
There you go.
Woo! Oh,
To go in the first quarter. Thank you. Good take. Come on, Josh. Lincoln 28, Goff Pawtucket 9.
Thank you. cup.
Yeah.
Yeah.
thought he said 7-2, you know. That was very weird. Anyway. Stressed out. What is happening here? Oh, he's for the shooter. The sub situation over there.
Good pass.
Very good.
Thank you.
that's the half. Lincoln, 47. Goff, Pawtucket, 10. Wait, this is halftime, right?
I know, they're gonna, this is a speed of law version of halftime.
Oh, okay. This is also eighth grade night here at the last home game in Lincoln. We got some posters on the wall for the boys.
Thank you.
Lincoln, 60. Goff, 17. In the third quarter.
Come on.
a given.
Lincoln 62, Goff 19. Ready for the fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Lincoln for an undefeated season.